I wrote the song already. It's getting done. All I need is a melody. Lyrics. Lyrics fucking no faltan a la verga. I don't know if they're making a diss. They probably write in the first verse or something, but I'm done with my shit. I just need a fucking melody and we set. I did made a whole song already.
Did anyone come?
Yeah. The haters, look. Haters. ¿Qué pedo? ¿Cómo andan o qué? ¿Ah? Andamos con toda la clica de Signo.
Oh, sí, güey. Los de Fogazo.
¿Qué anda? ¿En la página de Signo?
No, en la mía. No, en la de Signo.
Oh, dice Tony Loya wannabe with it. And...
Look, he's talking shit. You could go on this live right now and he'll literally be talking shit about me as you join the fucking... Tell him to say that shit on the live right here. Tell him to hop on this live. This one's the one that's popping. That nigga got like fucking 70 viewers.
A Tony Loyal lo está haciendo su disquera. A mí no me está haciendo nadie. Yo estoy solo, solo. ¿Oyeron? Solo. Soy mi propio jefe. Entonces... Esa es la diferencia, que yo estoy solo y él no. Nosotros estamos solos. Y la neta no sabía ni de quién era hasta que me empezaron a taggear, no sabía ni quién era ese vato. Entonces yo dije, vergas, no sé quién es, voy a ver. Hell yeah, Tony Loya wanna be HP, that's right. That's right. That's hella right. I'm not hating, boy. Y'all hating.
Otra vez.
Oh my god.
Verga, tienes otra verga.
Can I say something, bro?
Yeah, you can say something.
Yo.
Hey,
estamos calientitos ahorita.
Y'all kind of on some fuck shit. Y'all really trying to keep talking shit for real. That's all y'all come look for. Tony Loya can keep his side. We straight.
Yeah.
We don't need him. We don't need none of that.
Nada.
Oh my god, he's running his mouth on the live right now. I still ain't saying shit about him. Like, that's how you know they want clout. They're still talking about it. Yeah, see, he's running his mouth. Tell him to run his mouth on this live. Go tell him to run his mouth on this live. We'll talk it out. We'll talk it out. Tell him to go on this live. I can see this fool from here.
Con él y todo, y con Herencia también, con toda la clica de Herencia. Probablemente puede ser que grabemos un corrido próximamente, así que stay tuned. Man, yeah, I told him to pull up yesterday. I told him he a little clown. He didn't pull up. Tengo todos los mensajes ahí que le dije que pull up y no quería venir. Pussy ass boy.
Tell him to join this live. Look, this shit's popping. His shit's not popping. His shit got like fucking 5 viewers. Tell him to come on this live and talk his shit.
Nigga, stop talking about that nigga. You got your viewers on that nigga's live. Yeah. You making that nigga pop, my boy, for real.
My viewers are on his live. Nah, see, he won't join. Go tag that fool. Tag.
Yo no me voy a meter en ningún live. Como les dije, si tantos huevos viene a decirme algo él, que venga y que me lo diga acá en persona, si tiene tantos huevos. Según ayer se quiso jugar al payasito. Quiso jugar al payasito ayer.
Go tell that fool. You wanna talk about the nigga first. I don't talk about anyone if y'all notice. They talk about me first. But getting more numbers, nigga? That's why. What? I don't know what the fuck is the issue.
La neta, con DMG en general, toda su familia, todos los artistas de DMG, güero, no tengo problemas. Se los voy a dejar claro, no tengo problemas. I fuck with my nigga Jose Mejia, con nivel codiciado también. Pero, it's just that, no sé, ¿se me entiende? Si quieren. A ver, ¿qué dice? Pues ya, como les digo, con ellos no tengo pedos. El pedo es que se quieren poner acá con el gallo y no, nomás no. Como les digo, si tiene tantas ganas de dedicarme una canción, que me la dedique. Acá la espero. Nomás que se aguante lo que se le viene para atrás, porque se le va a dejar caer toda la reta entera.
If they say something about you first, that's how you know you're doing something right. Because they don't like it. I'm like, what the fuck? My boy told me, he's all like, see, I'm talking shit about you. I was like, me? Like, what the fuck did I do? No cap, what the fuck did I do? I ain't doing shit, stay in my lane. Everybody wanna talk. Look, 800 viewers now.
Damn. The signal go hard though, my nigga. They my niggas.
They go hard, but why they talking shit, bruh?
Man, the signal, they my niggas. We don't got nothing against the signal. Me as a CEO, I fuck with them. I mean, they don't got nothing against me. Fucking, it's just, I guess, you know, it's, everybody's young. Little altercations. Nothing really, really for reals. You know, just motherfuckers hearing pull up, other motherfuckers ain't pull up. But ain't nothing really gonna happen. It's nothing but music and love. And we're gonna give you guys what you guys want, these bangers. I feel like it's kind of cool, you know, like, getting it, like, they're making a little trend. But other than that side, this shit ain't no beef. Ain't nothing happening, ain't nobody gonna do shit.
You can't beef.
So, I mean, nah, there ain't even no reason to beef, my boy, you know? Like, we were eating fucking steak and lobster, and then we
no
seen that
cap,
video and shit.
No cap, bro. Like, what the fuck?
But it's all good, you know? Nothing but love out of here and shit. Fucking, I ain't no hater. Fucking, I still slap them niggas shit. I'll be bumping ghettos after the original version, because I like that shit more. But fucking, it's all good. I ain't the one to talk shit on live. I don't like my boy personally talking shit on live. Or me, especially myself. I'd rather I'm more of a actions in the moment type of thing, you know? You see me on site, then fuck it, let it be on site. But other than that, I ain't gonna be talking shit. Or none of that shit, you know? We respect everybody's music. I respect Tony's music. As him, as my artist, I'm gonna back him up to the fullest. But I see my boy that signals live. That shit don't bug me. It's all cool. Like I said, ain't nothing but love over here. That's what I'm saying. We're not fighting. Ain't nobody fighting. It's just, I mean, a little trend, you know, for you guys. Give you guys something to talk about. But that's about it.
But if you say some shit about me, no me voy a dejar. That's... You already know me since the start. Someone say shit about me, no me voy a dejar. Like, when have you seen me hate on another group out of nowhere? I never be hating on no fucking group out of nowhere. I listen to everybody's shit, even if I don't like them. Hold on. Like, what the fuck? I'll still slap Quiero Darte, I don't give a fuck.